Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane.
Look, you should rest up there till nightfall. I'll wait for you down here.
They have about 15 guards. 4 at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Zook is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Took in position. Ready to take the...
Open fire!
I surrender! There's nothing I can do anymore!
He's not going to kill an unarmed man. He's not a bandit after all.
Don't shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
Great job, Artyom.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great. A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait on the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer.
Artyomich, Duke, we're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. Well, used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine, blyat. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure! Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
Jackass, блядь.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Man. Whoever gets there first wins! Break a leg!
The Aurora is quietly moving into position. We'll be ready to act on your signal.
Roger that, sir. We're on it. Over.
My father Salandio's controlled.
Who arrived?
Seven slaves! It's like you missed the morning service.
Well, I didn't.
One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for that.
Just tell me what he said.
A heretic actually arrived right in the center. Our guys rushed over to save the Holy Father. He didn't touch you if you said it. He also didn't touch the unarmed folk that just happened to be there. He hasn't lost the last of his humanity. Not to mention this Kanadian here, which spawn escaped and all the confusion. There's a rumor that people saw her with their ships.
Steal our faith for a torture by fire as hard.
Is Simon's back?
Back? But he and Grimwald will eradicate all the demons. You don't just come back after that. What's that anyone?
He got captured by humans.
There is a...
No, nothing. Can't see at all from here.
Are you all right?
What's going on there?
We should check the storage. Seems like there's someone inside.
Thank you.
shield him, brothers!
He's in there, in the storage!
Suicide is a grave sin. I'm too down for now.
Brothers! The infidel is nearby, right on our noses! Fight him and judge him!
For those who care so much.
That heretic is cutting me apart.
Where's the heretic?
I
you quicker to them. Look at them, we're just passing through. Let us through peacefully, our guys won't shoot, or this place is going bye-bye. And Katya, you don't have to worry about her anymore. Still for deceiving Katya. You must pray to the Lord for forgiveness, but for murdering my children, the children of God, you will burn in hell until the end of days.
We left Volga behind. The endless expanses of Russia stretch before us now. Regretfully, Duke was not destined to see them. Was his death a fault of mine? Was everything that happened on the bridge? It could be. It's a cruel world that we live in, and it's not our responsibility to fix it. We only wanted to pass through, and it was not my fault they screamed for blood. Their zealousness reminded me of the Metro, where people are indoctrinated into a lie. That the world is dead and there's nowhere to go. Anyone who questions it gets fed a different lie, that the war is still going on. Here it's electricity is a sin. Same difference, really.